and she'll be doing a handspring pike front with a half turn. Very explosive off the horse. Good height. Great.